What is your definition of megaloblastoid erythroids?
Basically, megaloblastoid erythroids is nuclear cytoplasmic disynchrony. So like the maturation stage of the nucleus is not in sync with the cytoplasmic stage.
So what would you call this?
So that one I would call basophilic erythroblast. Because
so
it's just
erythroblast.
I would call that basophilic erythroblast. I think a helpful way to determine the nuclear cytoplasmic disynchrony is to look at a cluster of erythroid cells. I'm not sure if I see like
these. I was focusing on the eels, and then for some reason this case I saw a lot of mast cells. So
yeah, those are nice mast cells. Yeah, it's probably basophil, right? Because it seems like it has a lobulated nucleus or something.
Yeah.
It looks megaloblastoid because actually that one, that nucleus, for that stage of cytoplasm, which is kind of gray dishwater color, I think the nucleus should be a lot more condensed. And actually you can compare it to the erythroid cells. Yeah, that one. Mm. So these two have the same cytoplasm age. They're just like this gray color, but the nucleus are both very different. You know, one is very large. Yeah. So that is one way that helps me to see the megaloblastoid changes. So I think it helps to maybe look for red cells, maybe with the same cytoplasm age, and then compare the nucleus and see if there's a difference or if they're all relatively similar. That's how I do it.
Okay, great. And then here's some just immature eosinophils.
Mm-hmm.
These guys. These are all erythroid plasma cell.
Mm-hmm.
And mast
cell? That's a mast cell, yeah.
I don't know what these white things are.
I don't know either.
This patient had CML. And myeloma or something. So I noticed all these mast cells. I added 117.
Oh.
And then these again are just immature erythroids.
Yeah.
Precursors, mm-hmm. but not megaloblastoid.
Yeah. I mean, there is megaloblastoid because if you see in the top right corner, that one.
Would
and
be
then, yeah, for that cytoplasm age. That nucleus is very large. And then, yeah, if you compare it with that one.
And these two.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that was one question that came up. We were not on the same page with megaloblastoid change.
Yeah.